My name is Praful Ravi, and I'm a medical oncologist, and I treat cancers of the genitourinary tract, so that's prostate cancer, bladder cancer, kidney cancer, and testicular cancer. When I first meet a patient, first of all, I want to know a little bit about them. I want to know what they do, where they live, who they have in their support system, and what's important for them, and what are their goals with their cancer. We have a very strong team approach to their care, and that team includes people like myself in medical oncology, but also experts in radiation oncology. So these are people who do the radiation treatments, surgery, pathology, palliative and supportive care. And we come together and talk about each patient, email, talk in person or over the phone, and we try and come up with the best treatment plan for that patient and their cancer. The needs of the patient come first. I think that is the most important thing that I think about. And I think about that in terms of how we can best help each patient and their family using the treatments that we currently have and potentially also seeing what else in terms of new and exciting treatments that may be available and trying to bring that to each and every patient and really tailor care to each and every patient because cancer is not a one-size-fits-all approach. We really have to figure out the best treatment for each and every patient. We have a whole host of new classes of agents such as immunotherapies, as well as small molecules which take advantage and inhibit certain pathways that are key in each patient's cancer. And I think using these three together or using these and others together is gonna, I hope, bring about major advances in care and outcomes for patients. What I really enjoy about oncology is that it offers a very unique bridge between both the art and the science of medicine. And I think being part of both worlds is very rewarding because you can try and take elements from one and bring them to the other and really improve lives for patients.